Alright, welcome to the stream. Picking up where we left off last time. Just got to the lake.
I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of the lake. Quite make it out. It reads, "Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world." What? Throw our weapons into the water? I guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it? Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, then the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rush around like that everywhere? Yeez. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, You can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Cut yourself just looking at that thing. Yeah, boy. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No. This is something else. We must develop your instincts. Tower leads through to the mountain.
Ready. know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. Told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Here, boy. Another one.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Poison.
Language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Oh, duh.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Ha. excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. To work we go! Now, don't be a stranger!
Aren't there, like, some giant lizard beasts I gotta fight over here?
Thank you.
I forget what these were.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are. Focus up!
Somewhere.
you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with her.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Down there.
place.
Make sure I'm not missing anything. I haven't played this game in a long time. Really? I hear a crow. A fucking oak crow right here somewhere.
This is locked up good.
Not missing anything. Okay, well, that was a waste of time.
Atreus, follow me.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Wonder if Sindri knows his sky movers tangled with roots of it.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.
That's right. Take that all the way back down after I unlock some shit. On this playthrough.
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm?
Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while. We'll use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
You sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Riosta!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait. It won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. But I taught you that.
Wait for me to open the door, let's see.
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a ride at the bottom of these stairs.
Okay.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Riosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Could Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait, so did the giants or the elves build Tearstone?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good. Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well.
The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel rune that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that light go away?
The captured light of Alfheim, yes.
So I can just go right back using that door. Oh, never mind.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that?
Give me that hack silver.
I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
They keep murdering the light up.
It is war. The end of one. The loved ones lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Where's this stuff even come from?
The little froggy.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madurin sem Gengur, Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't.
Defense.
I'll come back later.
Who knew? Piece of work, if I say so myself. Carrying those. Done and done. Anything you need, young sir.
Mm.
Now don't be a stranger.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yeah, here we go!
something to get through this one.
Yep. Dope.
safe. That could be valuable.
Is there nothing on this island?
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy.
Hold. We will finish that later.
There's one of those fucking Odin birds.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fun.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? Bridges up. He covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Gotcha!
Hold
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Here we go!
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Thank you. What else were you going to tell me about war?
Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Prepare yourself!
Come on.
More of those. Good.
Yeah, I'd probably go fight this fucking boss dude over here.
What's that? Okay.
I don't know.
Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving war.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Worth it.
Four defense, six vitality, or four defense. second dodge activates from Shatara's lying down. Yeah, we're gonna keep that one.
Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Okay. Tricky. Very
that.
wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Pop out later.
No!
Boy!
How you done it?
Bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
supposed to go right now?
More of it.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Watch our backs, boy.
brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it!
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come. We will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Third one.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Oh, I could use a distraction. If I say so myself. I'm feeling less cluttered already. Yes, my young man? Come back anytime.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
This way.
Inside.
Of course.
I wonder what those are attached to.
Do it in reverse. Doi.
That's impressive.
So Odin crows around here. Okay.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no!
Dying.
Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Enemies ahead!
Yeah.
light is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me. You will improve with practice.
Restoring all the pathways. Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No. Give me a moment.
See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
We're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Gina! Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back!
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Cut down.
I will clear our path! Shorten the time between your volleys! There are many targets! You will not miss!
They're everywhere!
A narrow path negates superior numbers! Stay focused! Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait, it's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Ah!
Faye.
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark. Loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked.
white crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Nina!
If you find me an angle.
let us make our way back up.
Taking that.
Boy, over here.
Door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
So that kid starts getting sassy.
Carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Okay.
kid.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. Can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Okay.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. Still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Chapter 3, so this might be a good spot to end it. Alright guys, thanks for tuning into the stream. I'll try to stream more Horizon Zero Dawn and God of War this week. Probably some more Call of Duty, Halo Infinite as well. So I'll see you guys.